How to permanently delete your voice account. In this voice account tutorial, I'm gonna show you how you can close your voice account permanently. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, come over to voice.com and log into your voice account using your email and password. Once you're logged into your voice account, on your voice account's homepage, click on your profile at the top right corner. And from the drop-down menu, click on settings. And here in settings, just scroll down to bottom of this page. And at the very bottom of this list, you can find close voice account option. So if we want to stop using voice, then here we have the option to close our voice account. So as you are gonna be deleting your voice account, here click on close voice account. Now before you go, tell voice why you are leaving. So voice providing 5 options and you can choose one of the options from this list. Here I'm gonna choose other reasons as the reasons I am deleting my voice account is not listed in this list. And here I'm gonna describe why I am leaving voice. Actually, it doesn't matter whatever option you select and whatever description you wanna write. If you want to close your account, you can just close your account permanently. So here, after describing my issue, I'm gonna click on close account. And here again, voice will ask you, if you have any issue with your account or want to update your account information, you can chat with a support agent. But as you're gonna delete your voice account permanently, here click on continue with account closure. And here you can read, you won't be able to open a new account. For security, voice let each customer have only one account and you will need to reactivate your account if you want to use voice in future. So that means we can also reactivate our voice account after closing it. But as I'm gonna permanently delete my voice account, here I'm gonna again click on continue with account closure. And here they're saying by law, we are obliged to hold your data for 6 years, but you will no longer have access to your voice activity and transaction history. So they actually gonna hold our data for 6 years after closing our account. And that's the rule by law. So to delete your voice account permanently, in this page, click on close account. And here you can read, your account is now closed. Now let's click on done. And that's it. That's how you can close or delete your voice account permanently. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. And if you want to create and set up a PayPal business account, then watch this video and I will see you there.